Karolina recently became a godparent to her best friend's son, Ignacy.
She's been a great friend to me and played a huge role at my wedding. I really couldn't imagine anyone being a better godmother to my son.
Defeat in New York was a setback for Kowalkiewicz. She still ranked number two in the strawweight division. Following the bout, both girls called for a rematch in Poland. Whether or not that happens, Karolina Kowalkiewicz is determined to play her part in UFC's ongoing success.
My weight division is really strong with lots of excellent fighters. But I don't pick and choose my opponents. I'll fight anyone. The one thing I always say is that I want my next challenge to be tougher than the last. I want to set my goals higher and fight against the very best in the world.